The severe undergarment shortage has halted His Majesty's military campaign. How are we... Greetings, old chap. Have I got a deal for you today?
Technological progress is the path to autonomy.
His Royal Majesty has instructed me to present you with this letter of... Thank you.
hier. Korn. Oh, nou heb ik 2 korens. Ja, dat is niet nodig.
I found this book in your office, Governor.
Built up plantation.
It's written by Conrad Marx, and it has some interesting ideas on how we should build our society.
His Majesty's military campaign is not going well. The Scots.
Your family's rather rollicking love life has led to an unexpected pregnancy.
Gewoon weg bij. Mooi rondom. Hier ook.
His Royal Majesty has instructed me to present you with this letter of commendation for your achievements in the name of the Empire.
As the heir was born, All animals became quiet. A light shone through the skies, and La Chupacabra herself went to the crib and bowed to the infant. At least, that is what we will write in the history books.
Lilith left the door.
Great news. While searching through the...
Thanks to your efforts, the revolutionary movement is growing stronger. The revolution is a struggle for freedom, and there are few as free as the pirates. We should be...
Someone stole my manuscript and published it.
Thanks to your efforts, the revolutionary movement is growing stronger.
Our research team, that is to say me, discovered the shovel 40 times. If I find out who put it there, I will kill him. Anyway, I gave it to the miners so they can put it somewhere safe, like underground. Thank you.
Comrade Governor, the more I read the works of Comrade Marx...
In a flash of brilliance, his Royal Majesty figured out how to fix.
I tried to talk to the pirates about our revolution, but...
Great news! We found out how to use.
His Royal Majesty has instructed.
Hallo, vriendjes. Ik ga graag een stuk brieven, biefstuk, wat gaat dat kosten? Ah, oh, thanks, eentjes. Had ik nog niet gezien. Oké. Okay, right. Eerst. Gamegeluid, oké.
Okay. Thanks to your efforts, the revolutionary movement is growing stronger.
Zal ik hem. Opsluiting zetten. Zo beter.
Thanks to your efforts. The revolutionary movement is growing stronger.
I sat with three other members of the research team. Suddenly, it dawned on us.
Comrade Governor, we need to inspire the people.
Latvia. Oh. Dat is een opweg. Huisjes. Jouw buiver.
His Majesty's plans have been hindered by...
Ja. Oh ja, eindertje.
Thanks to your efforts, the revolutionary movement is growing stronger.
Yeah. Ik wou zeggen, wat stond die gekke dingen?
We just discovered the number of times you need to get hit by a plank to actually discover something. It is around 7. Past niet. Hondenknollen. Zo dan. Andersom. Boeien. Hup. En dan. Hup, daar een boompje. Mooi.
His Royal Majesty has instructed me to present you with this letter of commendation for your achievement.
Ja, mooi. Hey, wat bent u? Autosave. Een beetje bevallig die zooi.
He's all a hoax. To think I admire the pirates for their free spirit. It turns out that they also follow a king. The Pirate King.
Isn't a dynasty member? Yeah, do that, Mark. Ooh. Went to all of us. Ow. That's not good. Oh joh. Jij hebt gewoon te veel gedronken, jij. Hey, mooi.
A soldier's duty is never done.
The lack of undergarments has decimated His Majesty's army, old chap. Hence the Crown's latest demand for more resources needed for undergarment production.
Disaster. The revolutionaries are demanding that you insult the king. The best insult we could come up with was to name one of the most stupid and boring animals in Tropico after the king.
The king is most pleased that you picked an animal that does nothing but eat all day.
Bananas. Thank you. Don't you know what spy means?
The lack of undergarments has decimated His Majesty's army, old chap. Hence the Crown's latest demand for more...
Greetings!
Best happiness. It is normal. Well, homeless families. 30. Wonder je.
Viva el presidente.
Workers
of Tropico, unite!
Export. Okay, do you get that matters?
Presidente, after suffering 1,000 paper cuts, we have invented paper. It has print on it, where there will be a summary of important affairs.
I'd give my life if need be.
shots. Daar ben ik aan het zoeken.
Amply supplied with undergarments, His Majesty's army yesterday began a new offensive. However, in our efforts to secure warm clothing, we seem to have forgotten about ammunition. In short, we lost.
Dat geeft niks.
It turns out that the Pirate King is quite a...
Okay.
Presidente. Ooh, I'm getting ahead of myself.
Okay. Maak maar eerst even een beetje die vijf jaar vol. Kijk, ik moet een leger maken. Een beetje opdagen. Thank you.
Thanks to your efforts, the revolutionary movement is growing stronger.
Ooit heel veel in kaart, towers, nou ja.
We have invented red tape. It goes well with everything, and there is no limit to this stuff. People are going crazy over it. Lines are forming to get more of it. It almost seems like it is trying to grow bigger and bigger, all on its own.
Oh, ze zijn ook her en daar bezig met die torens en zo en heel erg rattenplan. Huh? Wat heb jij geen werkers? Daarom niet. Zo.
Jolly good news, old chap. Holy. The piece you commissioned for the Pirate King is ready. All that is left is to cast the role of the title character.
Let Lord Cosford play the lead. Give the part to Evita Dukas. Give the part to Dynasty member. Paard. Nou, ze beginnen eigenlijk allemaal voort.
We, the leaders of the Tropican nation, in our desire to put into words the will of the Tropican people to follow and obey the laws of the state and maintain the traditional universal Tropican values of liberty, peace, love, understanding, siesta, and hidden Swiss bank accounts, do hereby sign the first legitimate constitution of Tropico.
Als ik hem sloop, kan dat zeker wel.
Presidente, I'm shaking. You're shaking.
Fuck.
Everyone is shaking. The earthquake is over. We made it. I am now going to rethink my life and the choices I have made. Done. Now, let's evaluate the data.
You've managed to win the Pirate King over to our side. He's offered us a part of the pirate's plunder.
We can buy gold. Heb jij geen werk aan smelten? Of keuze? Oh, een stukje te kort. Wauw. Serieus. Dan heb je al weg. Zo erg. Ach ja, moet ik een keer werken, hè. hè? Daar zit nog. Oké. Rustig aan. Hey, personeel hier. Daar komen we ons in. Hoppakee. Personeel erin. Deze weg ook weer verlengen. Zo. Dan doen we zo maar. Vooruit dan. Als Roy gaat streamen, zeg ik: show me de bever.
Independence must be every drop it can.
Yeah, Vic.
Thanks to your efforts, the revolutionary movement is growing stronger.
Heb hier twee sleutels eraf gehaald. Als ze terugkomen, laat ik ze eerst even zweten. Dat zou ik wel doen, ja. Zou ik ook gedaan hebben. Even kijken, villatjes. Pas er nog twee tussen.
Jolly good, old chap. You've given his majesty's subjects food. So now you should make them pay for it.
Free lunch. Issue extra rations. So. Who? Gimlet. This one's good. Extra rations.
Jolly good, old chap. You've given his
lunch.
Thanks to your efforts, the revolutionary movement is growing stronger.
Dirty came down to put in walls of Moopa.
Presidente! Whoa, I'm getting ahead of
His Majesty is most amused by your declaration of...
Come up. Increased liberty, happiness, research.
This is Captain Lulu, Queen of the Seven Seas, broadcasting from my piratey bar, the Jolly Roger. Arr! So, while the pirate talk, I hear you ask, just because everything is better with pirates. Tropico is becoming the tropical paradise it is supposed to be. More and more people are abandoning the hustle and bustle of city life to settle in shacks and live as one with nature. Right on, people. The beach is big enough for everyone, and my bar works 24/7 to satisfy all your worldly needs.
Presidente, we didn't manage to get any research done. So?
Wait.
With the national treasury being at an all-time low, some analysts are saying they're unsure about our financial prospects at this point. El Presidente assured them that he will tell them what to think when the proper time comes.
Cigar factory. Volgens mij moet ik geen reet uit, maar oké. Mars Family 36, Population Growth. Homeless 63. Okay. Oh, die kan mooi hier. Hoop ik. Textiel.
Presidente, Tropicans await elections next year. They wish to show their everlasting...
Zo'n spotje zilver bij. Hey.
It's a great time to be a diplomat.
Come, Presidente. The Red Communist book says that people cannot follow the revolution's ideals by simply fighting evil. They need a definite goal for which they can strive and dream.
No, dat hoeft niet. Ambassadeurs. Schooltje.
Presidente, I hereby with to for acquire you on the habeas cojones to execute a writ with an ovation decreeing a parace to one penultimo, hereby referred to as the penultimate party. Should you fail to comply, you shall thereby to for renounced as a tortfeasor, and the tropical people shall be taught the language of legalese.
Childhood. Educated immigrants. Open borders. Nooit. Dit is allemaal nu. Let op ons. Aardig te immigreren bij immigrant. D. Zo. Allerhoogste excuses.
Wat?
Allerhoogste persecution of factions discovered hidden roles of citizens. Jezus, mijn kwaad. Oh ja, tuurlijk, en dan pas je hier niet tussen. Nu ben jij gek. Unique.
We have an opportunity to influence the outcome of coming elections. Strictly speaking, this is not considered exactly legal, but I guarantee that no one will find out. The unthinkable has happened, Presidente. We have lost the elections.
Ah, nah. It's not goodbye.
A devilish combination of the global economy,
fuck,
the Illuminati.
Overnieuw. Ja, verkiezingen niet gewonnen. Snecht. Doe ik het zo. Niet screenshot. Uit zijn stoppen.